come from. In a little 37 square mile of island, I'm proud to tell the world that I'm a true Swaliga. From the land of salt, yes, and plenty woman. The native style of Arawa Indian. We get invaded first by the Spaniard, then later took over by France and Holland. So come how you see we live in a colonialism.
So what we have to do? Pass the chains, pass the chains, pass the chains and demand your rights now. Pass the chains, pass the chains, pass the chains and fight for your justice. Pass the chains, pass the chains, pass the chains if you want self reliance. Pass the chains, pass the chains and represent your country. Trample the barriers, step on them, tear down the walls and step on them. Free up yourself and stand up for your country. Step on them, no colonialism, step on them. Trample racism, step on them. But prejudice and unite our country.
Island, I feel the simple fact we are every nation. With my people in it and live together as one. When we sing some melody with some lovely Stephen. The main economy is based on tourism. When America link up with the European, they shipping them car up on the island. With the harbors free from tax importation.
So what we have to do? Pass the chains, pass the chains, pass the chains and demand your rights now. Pass the chains, pass the chains, pass the chains and fight for your justice. Pass the chains, pass the chains, pass the chains if you want self-reliance. Pass the chains, pass the chains and represent your country. Step on them from north to south and step on them from west to east and step on them. Conquer the beast and represent your country. Step on them, no colonialism, step on them, trample racism, step on them, fuck prejudice.
Living free.